A field of tag teams here as this elimination match is off and rolling. This is the type of match that will test a team's mind.
That's what I like about our commentary team, guys. No testing necessary. Our bond is as strong as ever.
You mean the oak tree you no-showed when we were supposed to fight? Saxton, we've been trying to boot you off the announce table for years now. The ballot boxes keep getting lost.
Ooh, gut punch. Nasty.
Place lock. No, no.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first.
They take the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee. Oh, Swanton. And he'll leave the ring for this next scratch. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Bam, what a slap. He catches Cena with a counter. Big counter from Reigns. Enable the counter. Gut punch. Nasty. Spin kick to the midsection.
Kane in defensive mode now.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Ooh, what a damage he did.
Strikers in the business.
Oh, a shot right back. Kidney. And again.
They win. We're not your opponent.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Haymaker connects.
Back elbow smash. Nothing fancy.
He takes control. Now we see Jey Uso. Hard ride to the outside.
Forever.
Setting
outside now.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Legs are spread.
Escape.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick. And he gets out of the ring. No countouts. No worries.
What a reversal by Reigns.
He punched him right in the mouth.
From the heavens.
He misses the target.
Short of light, but a rough landing.
He's got the pay. This could be it. And only gets a one count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Heavy body shot.
WWE Universe right now. Sent into the corner.
Dangerous dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's got to figure out a way to get back in it, guys.
Knew he was coming there.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
He's got that boot.
Brad's thinking about what to do next here.
Piercing left throat.
Stop pulling the legs. Stuff it got here. Up on the turnbuckle now. This game's about winning at any and all costs.
This competitor knows exactly what they want to do. Perched on the top throw.
Strategy is here, Cole.
Uso.
Uso splash!
Jay nailed all of it.
Two count. He's still in this fight.
Somehow Goldberg is able to grit his teeth and battle out of that cover.
That was the best win in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. He's on the road to the left riser. Stops.
And Cena.
He'll take things into the ring.
Nice hip toss.
What a punch.
Oh, that'll fillet your chest.
Into gear and finds its mark.
And it's Goldberg that goes for a ride. He's ejected from the ring.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Left by the turnbuckles. Boom! And he's able to race.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and...
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Down with a power.
Situation here, guys.
I do not like this at all.
Golly, that sounded rough.
He's dazed in the corner.
And up against the steel ladder, too. Don't bury the lead.
Ooh-wee.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Here's Cena.
Jeff trying to balance himself on the top turnbuckle.
Take off.
Diving into the leg drop. Takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
John Cena. Oh, top adjustment.
This could be good.
We're going to finish it off.
Jeff got all of it. Tight ended.
One, two, three.
In the elimination, the last team standing.
Here are your winners, John Cena and Jeff Hardy.
Jeff Hardy and company with the win.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match like this.